Okay. Welcome to the apartment. This is my front door. As you can see, this is the space where you take off your shoes. It's called the Genkan. And as you can see here, I'm not the only one with a shoe problem. It's full of shoes. And actually, one, two, three, four of them are mine. That's it. All the rest are my roommate's shoes. They've had longer to live here and gather more shoes, so. Anyway, let's go deeper into the apartment. Now you can see it's the hallway. This is my room on the right. It's a big mess, so sorry you have to look at it. But I don't have any furniture, so I can't really organize it. Anyway, that's the floor. It's a huge mess. That's a sweet spot that I found that somebody has wireless internet in the building, so I'm borrowing it. So my computer has to sit right there, or it won't work. That's my fan, my speakers, my shrine to my CDs there. I have a closet. I'm really at a loss for space to put clothes in that teeny tiny plastic thing, so I hung up all my t-shirts yesterday to try and save room so I would have more space to put stuff. I think I need another one of those, though. Anyway, I have a window and only a couple of family pictures because I don't really have very many that are framed. So send me a frame or a picture that I can put in a frame. I can get a cheap frame here. Just so I have pictures. There's my high school degree, my college degree. Yeah. High school one is packed. Anyway, laundry, towel, my door. This is my other roommate's room. Hers is a little bigger than mine, but the Australian girl is leaving in about 5 weeks, and she said I could have her room. So, this is the bathroom. I'll turn on the light, don't worry. Okay. This is the sink area. Washing machine, very tiny. Only washing, no drying. It has an option for something called a dry wash, but supposedly it's horrible. Anyway, there's me. Hi! Shooting the video with... Actually, it's not that messy here. You can see we have a little cupboard there that keeps our things off the counter. Shower. It's separate from the rest of the bathroom. It's actually really cool. I love our shower. Shower with way too many cleaning products. Regular bathtub. Drain in the floor. We get the best water pressure ever. And I think my video is going to die really soon, so I'll shoot a second video, and there'll be two. Hooray!